time for a Ranger smoke break.
Thank Ranger. We need you at headquarters. Rangers, I'm sending all your bitch asses to the year 42069.
You're sending me where?
Did I stutter, Dank Ranger? You're going to the future, bitch. Get over it. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a date with Big Mike.
Well, I always wanted to fuck up a robot. Fuck. I'm naked. It's morphin' time!
Go, go, Power Rangers! Go, go, Power Rangers! Go, go, Power Rangers! Mighty Morphin Power Rangers!
Alright, Rangers, get ready to kick butt! I'm ready to kick butt and fuck ass. And I'm horny as hell. Have you accepted Jesus Christ to your hard drive? Rangers down! Oh, get your hands up! Oh. 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 Red Ranger dead. Metal bitch. Mission accomplished, Alpha. Send me home. Hello? I'm back from the future. Welcome to another Medicated Movie Review. This week's movie is The Mighty Morphin Power Rangers. Let's gather up our group of diverse teenage buddies and take on a giant pile of purple jizz. This is a skydive for pride.
I'm gay!
Monday! I'm fucking the White Ranger!
Quick question, guys. Spit or swallow?
Swallow.
That's what I thought.
Rollerblading is slowly making a comeback. I loved it. I used to go down the beach with my short shorts on, skating backwards. One homophobic joke killed me. And what's the hardest thing about rollerblading? Telling your parents that you're gay. I have no fucking shame. You tie your t-shirt off at the waist and, you know, you go out there and you have a good time.
That is one big ass ancient manhole.
Eggs, come on, we all love them.
On our way.
Believe the rainbow. Taste the rainbow.
A massive surge of evil energy is overloading our sensors.
They made the Yellow Ranger black and the Black Ranger Asian? What's going on here?
After 2,000 years of searching,
You are finally within my grasp.
Is his brain moving?
I'm your brain, part of the central nervous system.
Ugh. You tell me you guys have been looking for a tub of jizz?
What that smell like?
Smells like teenagers.
Nobody hates teenagers more than Ivan Ooze.
They call me Ivan Ooze. Welcome to my nightmare!
Guys, right. It's morphin' time!
It's morphin' time! Hoo-ah.
Expelliarmus!
The Boogeyman is taking over!
The Boogeyman is a legendary and very powerful creature, a tulpa, who was spawned by the nature of humans to be afraid of the unknown.
Oh, he kicked that bird in the face. Fuck is this bitch? She single?
You want to thank me? Go back to wherever it is you came from.
Gather round and feast your eyes. I promise you all, you just can't lose when you've got your own supply of Ivan's ooze.
Ivan's jizz for all the kids.
No one has ever survived an attempt to reach it.
Then how can we?
Oh, that's a big one. I don't know if the Rangers can handle that. If you weren't tucking your shirt into your jeans in the 90s, you weren't in the 90s.
Night of the living dead. The dead who live.
Very deep within each of us is an animal spirit waiting to be released. Close your eyes and look deep inside.
I'm about as deep as you can get.
I finally ninja.
I'm a frog.
Yes, a frog. Like the one you kiss.
Turn the friggin' frog gay. Serious crap gay. Frog friggin' frog. It's not funny.
Welcome to Jurassic Park.
Yeehaw! That's it, right, I'm cowboy!
Here we get a couple of 90s CG giant bugs.
Straight bugging, I be bugging on the beat.
Oh. I'm gay.
Let's rock his world.
We got the power.
All right.
Hang on, Thordon. We're on our way.
The Pink Ranger's a midget?
Did I hurt its little feelings?
Butterfly in the sky. I can go twice as high. Take a look. It's in a book. A reading rainbow.
Starting to think ooze might be fentanyl.
Fentanyl is a synthetic opioid that is 50 times stronger than heroin and 100 times stronger than morphine.
You all think this is one big party, don't you?
Yeah!
Down to the construction site!
Come on, there's no way this kid knows how to run a train.
Got a lock on the ooze man.
Here comes that cute little pink ranger to the rescue.
All right, so we're just all in agreement the pink ranger's the hottest ranger. All right? All right.
Long neck.
Hit the Falcon Megazord.
Sup, niggas?
Billy, that's fucking awesome, dude. Everything I agree with includes a fist. Pink Ranger, will you send nudes? Zoran needs nudes.
Taking care of business.
Ooh, right in the oozy nuts there.
Right in the nuts! That was beautiful!
Remember what we learned?
Remember what we learned? Shaved on the sides, really long on top, ponytail and back. That's how you fuck the Pink Ranger. I'm fucking the Red Ranger, actually. It's rim job time! I'm gonna take a hit and give you my final thoughts on the Mighty Morphin Power Rangers. Final thoughts on this movie. Believe it or not, I am old enough to have seen this movie in theaters when it came out. And being a young man at the time, I fucking loved it. As a kid of the 90s, Power Rangers were about as cool as it gets. Everything from the fucking shredding theme song to beating putties bitch asses. To the Pink Ranger's pink pussy. Movie's ridiculous. There's some really bad CGI in it. But also, it's a Power Ranger movie. The Power Ranger franchise has never been about top-notch quality. This movie is definitely a bad movie, but it's entertaining. I'm giving this movie a 2 out of 4 Ivan Oozes.
Woo! Where's my autograph book?
So, stay medicated. Donate to the Patreon, buy a shirt. If you want to join the Rangers, you're going to be flying around as part of the rainbow, so just make sure your family knows. We're done.